According to local Bengali media reports, top Maoist leader Koteshwar Rao is now talking peace. Speaking to the local media, Koteshwar Rao suggested declaration of a mutual ceasefire between the Maoists and the government for 3 months to initiate talks and the peace process. Now, the move comes less than 2 days after both the Prime Minister and the President on Independence Day asked the Maoists to abjure violence.
सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट का ओर से और सीपी महाराज का ओर से एक ही दिन एक ही समय युद्ध विराम घोषणा करने के लिए आप लोग तैयार है कि ना, यह नंबर विषय गवर्नमेंट का ओर से अध्यक्षता के लिए माता का नाम और अध्यक्ष का नाम चुकी है। इसके अलावा इसका पहले सीपी महाराज का ओर से कभी सुमन अरुंधति राय मेरी शर्मा संगम राम मधु पटेकर का नाम आ चुकी है। ये तमाम लोगों के साथ साथ और कोई तत्व रहे तो गवर्नमेंट की ओर से और सीपी महाराज की ओर से भी और जो तत्व रहेगा ये प्रस्तावित नागाम जाने माने लोगों की मदद का साज है।
And Nikunj Garg joins us from New Delhi. Nikunj, how will the government respond to this?
Well, Sharad, I think verify and trust. That's the key word here. That's the key catchphrase here. Because this is not for the first time in the last 1 year since the center has launched in a concerted manner some sort of an offensive in a coordinated manner with the state governments against the Maoists in the Red Corridor infested states. So it's not for the first time that they are putting up various conditions saying that this is our conditionless offer for talks. This time also there are various conditions they have put forward: remove Home Minister P. Chidambaram, we will talk only through Mamata Banerjee, the Railways Minister, and so on and so forth. But the basic and the foremost things from the government's point of view, Sharad, remains is, first of all, they will have to verify the genuinity and the authenticity of this offer. In the past also, when the media had reported, there were media reports in which Kishanji had made an open truce offer to the Home Ministry, and Ministry then forwarded, set up a chain of events in which it said that we are giving or putting out this fax number, you have to send us a fax giving us details of the team that would be participating in the negotiating table, and that you will have to saying just one line that you will have to abjure violence for that period. Nothing came on that fact, and later it turned out that there was no interview that was done with Mr. Kishanji, Kishanji alias Koteshwar Rao. This time also this offer has come via media. Media reports are saying that Kishanji has made this offer. But this time the government would first authenticate, verify, check the mandate of Kishanji, because CPM right. always functions as per the whims and fancies of its Politburo. So they will check his mandate, verify, and then if they have to respond, they will respond, because the parliament is in session, they will respond in the house itself. Sharad?